See how it went? You didn't stay there for too long. But that's just the way the world works, right? Struggle and fight and still get fucked. Ah, well. I say you should take a walk around. I'll stay right here if you need me. We have a lot of time, my friend. More than enough to talk about everything.
Hello, Artil. I didn't really expect to see you here. I thought you had some other fate, or a greater one. I remember when you were but a boy from the exhibition, dreaming of one day remembering the face of his mother. Was that why you opened the airlock at the Botanical Gardens? Look at you now. I'll be returning to the metro soon. But you... The sun never rises here, Artyom. You can't stop this train. Can't ever get off it. There are not stations in this world. He who has enough courage and patience to stare into the darkness for his entire life shall be the first to see the flash of light. Remember that? Why then? Not enough patience.
So what if there are no stations here? Who'd want to stop anyway? Come on, you hunk of iron. Pick up some speed. We'll shake this place up. Make all the dead look alive.
Well, it is time for me to leave. But you... Tell everyone I said hi. I'll give your regards to whoever I see back home.
Forget him. Come, I'm making you chief mate. We're in for a long voyage. An eternal one. I'm going to need some help. So what are you waiting for? An apology? Not likely to happen, Artyom. Everyone does what he must. A soldier's duty is to shoot the enemy, not ask questions. You did what you could. I did what I could. And we did it all right. We gave it all. Let the living sort out the rest. Hey, what's that? This is weird. The first time I saw anything like that here. Look, how about we try to stop this thing, huh? Give me a hand. Come on. Oh. Well, Artyom, go take a look. You can leave the ship for now.
Not fair. We found a place to be happy, and now you leave? We couldn't have the life we dreamed of, but you went and gave up everything for me. I hate you for that. I hate to see you go. I hate to stay here alone. But I will, because I love you. I love you so much. Goodbye, Artyom.